It's a little cooler in the Yard House, though. So it should come as no surprise that after playing in the mud yesterday in Lemoore, having fun with it, by the way, Matt's found some great food and drinks.
He joins us now from the Yard House in North Fresno. Matt.
You guys didn't get the accent?
No, I was just going to ask you about that. And then Rob came in and said, what was up with the Boston accent?
Yeah, because it's the Yard House.
Did they originate out of Boston?
In Boston, they say yard, not yard. I'm just having fun. And if anyone at home's like, oh my God, he's in the bag, that's how much I had a sip. That's it. Mm-hmm. And we need to remind you, too, that if you are going to come to an establishment and have adult beverages, celebrate responsibly, get yourself a designated driver, or make plans to get yourself home safely. We always need to say that. And be sure, 21 and over. And did you know, in addition to having 5,000 gallons of beer, they're adding 28 new beers to the Yard House? Oh, yeah. And we're going to tell you some of those with our good friend, Ed Aguilar, the general manager. So, Ed, you've got a wall of taps, and you're going to add 28 more. Where are you going to put them?
Well, we basically did a beer review where we got rid of some and we brought some new ones on.
Oh, okay. So this is just a small sample of the 28 new ones. So what do we have in front of us?
Right here we have Lost Coast Watermelon Wheat.
Whoa. Watermelon?
Watermelon, yes.
Does it taste like watermelon?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead and try
it. All right. This, I just out of sheer curiosity. That tastes like watermelon. That's crazy. All right, what's next?
The next one is our House Honey Blonde.
Mm-hmm.
That's made by Uinta Brewing Company in Utah.
Okay, next.
The next one's Oscar's Pale Ale.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have the, that's the Ballast Point Sculpin, excuse me. We have the St. Bernardus Prior 8, and then we have the Troubadour Magma.
Is it liquid hot magma?
Taste it, you'll see.
The Troubadour Magma. I just want a pint glass full of Troubadour Magma. All right, I got to try what magma tastes like. It's liquid hot magma. So, George and Karina, 28 new beers in addition to the 5,000 gallons they already have. And Yard House takes reservations. Did you know that? Check them out on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, by the way. I'm going to... Watermelon? That's great. Look at that. It's watermelon. All right. I'm done. Back to you.
All right.
Drink your fruits.
That's right. A little fruit in the morning.